The name of the band is A Rocket from the Crypt. Well, thank you very much for coming out. All right, we got the light show going on right there. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming out. We really appreciate it. We love this town, you know. We gotta wait for another, all right, here we go now. The name of the band, Rock from the Crypt, we're a brand new band out of San Diego, you know, just started a couple days ago. Thank you very much for coming out. All right, enough.
Now they don't mean nothing. School ain't shit.
This is a song called a UFO, all right, UFO. Oh, just listen to that. The majesty of the percussion instruments. They just make you wanna dance, don't they? Almost like Tim Follies or something of the sort. Adam Wood, let's get since you're also sensitive to the issues, the financial issues that mean nothing at all about playing a rock and roll show. This is a one called a, we just released this, a 10-inch called The State of the Art is on Fire, and this song's called a Light Me. You rolled your heart and then you smoke it, but that won't make the same again. Knocking down walls just to get attention. Screaming for it all to end, to end. Why don't you just understand what's got first to first? the beautiful. If I see you again, I'm stabbing you. But I'll be smiling. It's okay as long as you're smiling. Alright. We got 6 people up here. I don't think there's room for any more else to come up here, but if you disagree, we'll stab each other. So come on up. Because I like to stab you. Good stabber.
All right, happy birthday, band.
Ask him.
All right, okay.
Okay, we're gonna put, we got a new CD coming out, and it's coming out on October 10th. It's called a Scream, Dracula, Scream. And here's a song off said album. It's called A Use. It's a pretty one. This is not a Pearl Jam concert, sir. Could you please get your feet on the fucking ground? Okay, thank you very much. The scrapes and bruises show right through.
Somebody might get out.
All right. a new song right here for you. It's called Auto Rub. I got it. This is what the rock from the crypt is supposed to be doing right now, so very glad you appreciate it. Just gotta think for a little bit, right? Who's yelling at me? Can't do this. No doing this. That's bad. That's a devil rock. Rocker from the Crypt is a Christian band, and I don't know if you all know that. Praise Speedo. That is affirmative. But we don't do this at the Rocker from the Crypt show. That has been deemed passe. So we ain't gonna do that no more, okay? Thank you. No, not this either. No birds. That's very old, sir. Little Napoleon down there's flipping me off. He's gotta just say something about that. No, what we do is we wave, we smile, we make animals in the shadows. We do all that kind of stuff. That's your typical rocker from the Crypt show. Or you can do the black power. We do that sometimes. We don't do the devil rock sign. We don't do the hang loose sign. No, never did that. We don't do the peace sign. No. I'm a Taurus, sir. Speedo is a Taurus. That is my sign. What is your sign? Would you like to hook up later on and kiss? We can kiss all night. I'm a good kisser. Faggot. That is funny. Someone yelled faggot. Make him leave. Banish him from my kingdom. The one who says faggot. Make him leave. Behold the majesty of rock and roll.
Middle.
I got it in the middle.
That's me right there for you. I was born in 1969. Just escaping that old, escaping nostalgia. You know, you ever feel like you just fed that nostalgia? They just feed it to you on a silver platter. They feed you your happy days. You eat it up. There's no comfort in that shit. The comfort is in the future. So we were saying that, rock from the crypt. The boldly go right there. Thank you very much. Quantum leap, okay.
I'm sure spitting a lot.
Okay, here's another, an old favorite.
I got a head for you. I'm sticking right.
day. They don't care what you look like or who you see, what you say. The kids won't carry your coffee. That's alright, that's okay. They don't care what you look like.
The unconditional love of rocking from the crypt.
Thank you.
my duty to tell you that the Rockies lost tonight, so... You and your Coors Field, you know? Everyone else calls that thing we call it Williamsport, you know that? Williamsport, that's where they play the Little League World Series in Williamsport. We call that Coors Field Williamsport. All right, this one's called a Glaze. Why don't you take it right? Dante Bichette beats his wife. Fuck him. Maggie is a guy I know. Cut his hair and watch it grow. Don't kill me if I'm wrong. You can't hear it. Yeah. for coming out. Rocket from the Crypt is the name of the band. Thank you. Thank you very much for coming out. We have some clothing and some records out in the back for you to buy. Thank you very much. That's all we have for tonight, so go buy drinks. Thank you very much.